Last episode, we made it to Meridian, we caught up with some close friends, we broke into a house, we destroyed some things, and now we're on our way to find Olin. Hopefully he can give us some information we need. Let's give it a go too. There we go. Hopefully y'all enjoying the series so far. I'm enjoying playing it again. Most likely I'm gonna do Frozen Wilds as well. Let's see, where do I have to go? Go up.
Yep.
Alright, Fire Strider. After this series is done, I just finished Spider-Man. So that's gonna be uploaded throughout the week, and I'm gonna be doing the DLC on that too. Probably 2 to 3 parts for each DLC. And I'm excited for it. What are you doing, Olin?
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
Will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Okay, then. Where's that guy? Oh, that's all.
Norgirl lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Someone else. But where? Are you serious?
Hear me out. I promise.
I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle that scrapes your bones. And hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words, but in the voice of a devil.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall, and I helped dig the pit.
A lot of interesting stuff.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
I'll spare him.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
We could use him as an ally. Alrighty. Well, that was a interesting take on the story now. So what do I go to now? All the way down there? Okay. Let's check out right there. That can give us a lot of XP. 35. Let's see. I want to do... Do I not have that one? Oh, I gotta get those. Let's finish this once we get Quiet Sprint.
Should have brought a cart.
We'll go to those training grounds, we'll get some XP. Hopefully enough to get another level. We might fight some machines, and then we'll go on. I still need a Ravager. A lot of these I just need to go hunting. But for weapons, I think I need a Ravager and a some other big machine heart. This looks different. Has what I need. Yeah. So I need a sawtooth and a trampler. Okay, it wasn't a ravager. Trampler and a sawtooth to get these two. And then I'll have all the weapons I need for the game. That's probably as good as it's gonna get. Do I have anything for you? You need damage, that's right. Okay, that should be good for now.
Aren't you a little out of your way, Nora? Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
I go where I like. What do you do here?
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, which means, of course, that to be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that
You might be surprised.
I doubt it. Choose one, and I'll...
Oh, boy.
For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines.
Okay.
You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight. Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using tear blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them.
Let's try
it. Good luck.
Instead of tear blast, because I don't have it, I'm going to use hard points. All right, Ravagers. Okay, there's that Thunderjaw.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do a fair and square.
Alright. Two machines with the light. Ravager Heart, got it. Alright, awesome. What can I get rid of? Don't really need a scrapper lens. Nice! Got it. Ooh. Okay. That's a lot of good mods. And it had a heart. Are you another? You're a behemoth, okay. Damage. I can use that. This is a good hunting ground. Bit of a ways to get back. Sadly, I can't go the opposite direction with those.
Can't believe.
Yeah. 7500.
I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw.
Alrighty.
Very well.
So the Ravagers are on opposite sides. So
I'll
one down
the
there.
Shooting for down in the hunting
and one
ground.
There. Let's go ahead and take care of this one since it's very close by. take it. Didn't get that rating, but that's alright. Now, is the last one take control of the Thunderjaw? Because that's going to be interesting.
For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers.
Okay.
You can shoot the cannon off, or you... Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast. And so...
Alright. So I can kill the Thunderjaw. He's gotta kill the Ravagers. Let's get there.
I got their attention. To ditch.
Let's see. Let me put it on this. 43, 15. No, I want it 15. 42. Let's do this one. A little bit of a down for shock, but a lot more of damage. That's fine. What do you got? 44 fire. Let's do 45. 39 shock. But you also have tear. Tear doesn't really do anything. So let's give you the 42. And then 26 damage. Let's actually give the damage to this. Nothing really. You don't really use damage, so I want to swap that out. I don't think I really got anything. 28 fire, nah.
Something.
Alright, and now I can go buy that that weapon. I think I just need a sawtooth heart, and I got all the weapons I need in the game for now. I think we got like a level and a half out of all that.
Can't believe.
Here we go.
I have to go.
As you like.
Nice. Alright, give me my weapon. Where? Fuck, it's not a Ravager heart. I'm stupid. I keep thinking it's Ravager. Ah, I'm stupid.
Okay. Alrighty. Sawtooth and a trampler. I need a trampler. I could take... Okay, that's 20, 240, 400. I could take this one for now, because this is really all I need. Let's go ahead and take this and get rid of... Well, what can I actually trade it out for? Shadow Sling, Shadow Blast. This one I don't really need right now. The blast. I'm gonna use this one more than that. Do I need the trip caster? Not really. And then rope caster I'll use whenever I need it. Alright. So how much does it cost for that? Not bad. Definitely need the upgrade. Yes, please. Turkey bone. Hey, I can actually use something for a turkey. Alright, so how much more? I think I'll full on everything. Yep. Let me actually switch. No, I think that's fine. So that's going to be useful for getting a bunch of armor off very quickly. Let's do a quick save. And then go to Maker's End. All the way down there. Before I do that, I'm going to go ahead and go here. To this cauldron, and I'll do that on the next episode. And that's a behemoth convoy. Okay, that's going to be... That's going to be something we need to go to. I'll do the cauldron next episode, and there's that, that combo right there. Oh, wait, I didn't even put stuff on here. Let's do that. And let's do the... Let's do this one. Tear. Tear. Why am I going so slow? There we go. And there's a corrupted zone, so we could go and take that out as well.
I'll do what I have to.
Shell walkers. Oh gosh. The Ravager. Yeah, on. Ah, you stopped. Well, you are so dead.
Right on target.
Go ahead and check out this behemoth. Corruption fire. Oh, wait, nope. Go. Go ahead and go to this corruption zone. Oh, what are you? You are a ton of snap moss. Okay.
Might need that.
I don't know if I want to deal with y'all right now. So just corrupted zone it out and up the episode and do the next place at the cauldron. Thousand XP for just killing one of those. Man, I wanna find a site for y'all and just farm you. Get level 60 really fast. What did you have?
Got too much already.
Missing metal burn, not worried about it. Is that all there was for this? Nice. Fox died in the process. What is that for? Interesting. There's a zip line going all the way down to what looks like the other city. Alright, let's go ahead and go down here. See, I need to set a marker to this thing. Is there a gulcher up there? What is that? Okay, I don't know what that is. So I'm gonna end off the episode there. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Next time we're gonna do the cauldron, and then we'll continue on with the story. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.